walks abroad in woolen coat and boots of leather. A February man still wipes the snow from off his hair and blows his hands. The man of March, he sees the spring and wonders what the year will bring and hopes for better weather. Through April rain, the man goes down to watch the birds come in to share the summer. The man of May stands very still, watching the children dance away the day. In June, the man inside the man is young and wants to lend a hand and grins at each newcomer. July, the man in cotton shirt, he sits and thinks of being idle. The August man in thousands takes the road to watch the sea and find the sun. September man is standing near to saddle up and lead the year, and autumn is his bridle. The man of new October takes the reins, and early frost is on his shoulder. The poor November man sees fire and wind and mist and rain and winter air. December man looks through the snow to let 11 brothers know they're all a little older. Of leather to take another turn and walk along the icy road he knows so well. The January man is here for starting each and every year along the way forever.
This will keep spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. All finer things, they say, just can't be found. I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. All finer things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to waste. Will it all keep spinning, spinning, spinning round and upside down? Who's to say what's impossible and can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away. Please don't go away. How it's supposed to be.
Sure.
shelter from a shower, and I stepped into your arms on a rainy night in Soho. The wind was whistling all its charms. I sang you all my sorrows. You told me all your joys. Whatever happened to that old song? To all those little girls and boys. My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. The vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they'd made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence. Thank you.